achieving the first solar flight around the world. This is the story of two men. Bertrand Piccard, psychiatrist and explorer, and André Borschberg, engineer and entrepreneur. A team driven by a vision of the future and a passion for innovation. And the first airplane of perpetual endurance, able to fly day and night without fuel. Together with their partners, they wanted to show the power of pioneering spirit and clean technologies to bring solutions for a better world. Solar Impulse, the adventure showing that change is possible.
It's a little bit the moment of truth, because you know, you simulate, you calculate, you imagine, but there's nothing like testing and doing it in real. We deeply believe that we can achieve impossible and incredible things with renewable energies, like flying around the world with no fuel. And if this works, of course, everybody can do it on the ground to make a cleaner world. And this can be your way to be with us in the plane.
And this was a scene in Abu Dhabi early this Monday.
Dans ce journal
également, we have been lifted off the sun's way beyond the moon.
The ultralight plane is powered wholly by the sun's rays.
Between March and July 2015, Bertrand Piccard and André Borschberg flew without a drop of fuel from Abu Dhabi to Oman, across the Arabian Sea to India, Myanmar, China, Japan, and over the Pacific to Hawaii.
How are you feeling after all that time? You broke a world record in terms of solo flight a few hours ago.
Resuming the round-the-world adventure in April 2016, Solar Impulse continued from Hawaii to California and New York, across the Atlantic to Spain, then Egypt, and made it back successfully to Abu Dhabi in July. Today, the challenge is no longer to conquer the moon. The challenge is to conquer quality of life on Earth. Our world desperately needs the implementation of clean technologies to reduce the energy consumption and the waste of natural resources.
Hotel India Bravo, turning final, 0 to right.
This airplane was not built to carry passengers, but to carry a message. The world could reduce half of its CO2 emissions by replacing old polluting devices with new clean technologies, like those used on Solar Impulse.
I am inspired by your pioneering spirit.
You know, Mr. Secretary General, if an airplane like Solar Impulse can fly day and night without fuel, the world, of course, can be much cleaner.
Inspiring generations, promoting innovative solutions to the challenges of humanity, inventing a brighter future. Solar energy made it possible to fly many days and nights in a row without fuel, crossing two oceans and remaining airborne longer than any jet plane in history. 2016 has seen the completion of this pioneering adventure, flying 40,000 kilometers round the world without a single drop of fuel.
And an achievement in the history of aviation, Solar Impulse has made an achievement in the history of energy. Let's take it further!
Like Solar Impulse, the clean tech revolution has taken off, presenting new ways of thinking and doing to achieve the impossible. And you can be a part of it.